Here is every single World Cup ball ever made. For the first three World Cups, the balls were all quite basic. Then we jump to 1950 and we see the first ball without any laces. Now this ball looks quite interesting actually. It's the first ball with 18 panels. Then for the next three, we saw the Top Star, the Crack, and the Challenge 4. It seems that some of these were the official balls, but they actually used multiple balls during the actual tournament. Anyways, in 1970, we saw the Telstar, which is pretty much the iconic football when you think of it. 32 panels, black and white. Telstar Duralast was used in the next World Cup, and apparently it was coded different so it was waterproof. Then in 1978 we see the Tango, and for the next like six World Cups they all look quite similar, just improved technology. One of which is the Azteca, which Diego Maradona famously handled, and it was eventually sold in the auction for like 2.4 million. Now in 2002 was the FIFA Nova, then we had the Teamgeist, which was my favorite. In 2010 of course we had the Jabulani, caused so much chaos. For the Brazil World Cup we had the Brazuca, the Telstar 18 was used in Russia, and today we have the Al Rila.